little bit of guitar from the singer. Straight. Rock on.
We'll be right back. Thank you very much. We are Barnaby Jones, and we are here all the way from Portland. So thank you so much for being here to support us. We see some of you, we know you came specifically for us. We see you, friends. Thank you so much for being here to support. What else is new, guys? We're on tour. It's pretty fucking cool. Last night we played in Richland. Tomorrow night we're playing in Tacoma. So I don't know if that's a short drive for you and you want to see us play twice, come see us in Tacoma tomorrow night. Thank you. Thank you very much. Let me take a quick second to introduce my friends. This here is Jordan Harding on the guitar. Over here we got Chris Matheson on bass. And back here we got Brooke Cram on the drums. And I'm just here.
This is Jordan JT Truth. We call him that because Jordan was taken. So he downgraded into initials. It's not a reflection on his character.
That's all I am to this band. I'm a letter. I'm a cog in their machine.
That's right, you got that X factor. That was a bad joke. I'll refrain from making that one again.
Hey, Brooke, have you ever had a dream that you were, that it was, that you were, that you wanted to come back and do it?
Tell myself these things, so I don't fall to
you very much. That last song was on our Spotify. Yeah, we're on Spotify. That's right. And Apple Music.
Yes.
And
Deezer.
Do people use anything besides that?
Bandcamp. Mogwai.
Napster.
That's not even a real one. You guys fell for that. You totally thought Mogwai was real.
Winamp.
Yeah, we're on MySpace.
All right, we're gonna take just a second break to stop yelling at you, and we're gonna do a love song, okay? And I love this one because I get to sing it to my fiance.
You would.
So much everybody for being here. Let's get a big round of applause for Media House. Thank you guys so much. We appreciate y'all. And who's ready to hear Bad Honey? Let's go. Like I said, we're from Portland, so we're a long way from home. We got a merch table at the back. We have some tour exclusive stuff. Say hi to Fee. Fee's at the back. Hi, Fee. Oh, Dallas is here. Hi, Dallas.
Oh my God, Dallas.
Hi. Oh my God. We love you. This next song is from our EP that we're releasing. We're doing kind of the weekend warrior tour thing. This guy's a dad. We all have jobs.
Don't blame that shit on me.
We're adults. Hey, there's reasons I was getting there.
You won't even wake up before 10 a.m.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, I'm throwing you under the bus so hard right now.
Tell it.
Anyways, we're doing the Weekend Warrior thing, and we have some tour exclusive merch. Every dollar helps helps us with gas on the road and, you know, food and shit. So, you know,
we have to pay
support if you can. We appreciate you.
Also, we have some dope art prints back there from some of our friends. You can find them all on Instagram. We tag them on all our t-shirts, so support them too. That's not the one we're playing. That's the wrong song. Not the right one.
This is the part of the set where Jordan forgets to tune to the right song. Everybody boo Jordan for me just for a second, would you? Anyways, what I'm saying also with our Weekend Words, we're releasing music every 2 weeks. This song is coming out in 2 weeks.
29. But,
yeah, it's 29. So. Yeah, check us out on Spotify. Spooty Food.
Composing tea.
Thank you so much, everybody. Ooh, it's hot up here. Let me tell you what, I'm sweating. But next up is my favorite song. And it's my favorite song because we need help. Okay. And it's really easy because you don't have to remember any words. Because I don't even remember the words most of the time. So all you gotta remember is a whoa. And it goes like this.
Whoa, whoa.
We have to bring it all the way back up.
Oh, shit.